Russia has amassed tens of thousands of troops on the border of Ukraine in an escalating crisis which could lead to war with the former Soviet state. Joe Biden has called the Russian president to urge him to stand down his soldiers and military equipment.
Currently on the Russia-Ukraine border, we are seeing quite a large military build-up by Russia. You're seeing in Western Russia, i.e. Eastern Ukraine, that border, the Russians themselves have told us that two armies and three paratroop units have been moved into position. Other units have also been clandestinely spotted by satellite and other means. And you've also got a mobilization occurring in Crimea, which of course was illegally annexed by Russia back in 2014. So basically, Ukraine is facing a cordon of steel on both its eastern and southern borders. And everyone, of course, is wondering what this is all about and why it's happening. So the Russians have given various reasons and keep on switching their reasons to why they're attempting this mobilization. We've gone through it's a military drill, to we're resisting NATO aggression, to we're worried about the civil war restarting in eastern Ukraine. But essentially, none of those reasons really holds much sway. I mean, there is no NATO military aggression, for example, in the region at all.
Experts believe the Russian president may have ordered the mobilization of more than 500,000 troops to the region, involving forces from the Pacific to the Baltic. Meanwhile, the Ukrainian military, which is outnumbered by Russia by a factor of 3-1, say they are preparing to repel tank and infantry attacks near the border of Russian-annexed Crimea. US President Joe Biden called Vladimir Putin on Tuesday to reaffirm America's support of Ukraine's sovereignty and proposed a summit between the two presidents. However, the Kremlin said any such meeting would be premature, though they would keep dialogue open with the US. Stephen Edgington, The Sun.